This is German armour. You often get lots of straight lines on it, and you also get the like the belly as well coming out on German armour. Whereas French and English armour is often a mix of Italian and German styles, which this is.